whatever. Gonna need that one, so I gotta do this one. We'll go to the Hall of Heroes, I guess. Go.
Today, we honor Relentless Rohan, his service, his sacrifice. More than a protector of Neomuna, he was a true Cloud Strider. He cut his years short so that the whole of humanity may thrive far into the future.
Today, we suffer so tomorrow can live on.
Woo! We gotta go talk to Nimbus now. Right, it tells me to visit Nimbus.
I've been watching you, not like in a creepy way. I've been tracking the war on city sensors. You seem terrifyingly competent. Anyway, this is where I'd usually show you around, maybe buy you a drink, but I got an incy-wincy crisis. Let me just... What? No, no, no! Do not core dump! Ah, dumb machine! Okay. Why don't you take a look around while I get to a good stopping point?
Oh, hey, Guardian. Induction ceremony wrap up all right? The citizens did a good job improvising. Traditionally, both Cloud Striders are there for the final handoff, but Rohan wasn't here, so... And if he were, he wouldn't be moaning about the past. He'd be too busy cracking open the veil, jumping through the portal, and knocking the witness back on its multiple asses. You know, the Vex were working on a copycat veil. Oh, yeah. Rohan stumbled on it in the Nexus, years ago. It was half finished then, but he was convinced that the Vex had the goods on the original. goods we'd need one day. Just think, we wrestle the Veil's secrets out of the Vex and we're one step closer to kicking down the witness's door. But first, we gotta track down Rohan's notes. So, what do you say? Help me follow in the big guy's footsteps?
Yeah. Cool.
Great!
Hey, cool. Data extraction is available. Okay. I need to defeat the Vex. Cool, I died to that. Nice. Love, 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 I love you. Okay, so I just gotta go into public events, I guess, and just get kills in here and shit. Cool. Can't go here. Go here real quick to get the challenge done. Love, love. Alright, so we need to... There we go. Tell him! Tell him! Just for me, watch. Why are you up there? Go fuck yourself. How many more do I need? Resources extracted? What does that even mean? Okay, that's what that is. Got it. Okay.
Thank you. setting up shop here in a pretty major way. If it's anything like their other tactics, they'll be sacrificing their hardware to integrate it into the build process.
Guardian, got a minute? I think the Vex are doing that thing again. You know, the one where they try to set up an outpost on our turf.